Hey everybody, Captain Ben Beecher here at MarineMax Lake of the Ozarks. Back in our rig center today, taking a walk around a brand new 2023 Harris 250 Sunliner. Walking down the side of this boat, you can see it's got the midnight blue panel colors with a light blue accent, really good looking boat. And it has the powder coated black rails, so really sets it off well with the French gray interior. Makes it look very nice. So it is in our rig center, they're finalizing, putting the batteries in. Cleaning everything up. So that's why you'll see some stuff that's not quite put together yet. 300 horsepower, mercury naturally aspirated 8-cylinder, 4-stroke motor. Safety rails, ski tow bar. Coming into here, you can see this is a center walkthrough dual helm, meaning we walk through the center and have these nice rear-facing seats in the back. I mean, rear-facing seats, you can lounge this way with your fold-down armrest. Or these just can be used as a bench seat. And they're gonna mirror the other side, same way. And then you have captain and co-captain chair forward. Also in this seat back here, snap that forward, trash can. All right, both of these are gonna be the high back seats with bolsters. They are reclining and have flip down armrests as well for the co-captain and the captain. Up here we have the JL Audio upgrades, the upgraded speakers, amp and sub. Wireless charging, windscreen has not been installed yet. You have a Simrad Go 9 glass dash. Moving forward, this one does have the in-floor storage. And then you have the nice big wraparound forward seats. Once again, storage underneath all of those. Once again, Captain Ben Beecher here, MarineMax Lake of the Ozarks. Thank you for taking the time to go through this all-new 2023 Harris 250 Sunliner. Thanks, have a great day.